drugs, sugar, alcohol, tobacco, firearms, and explosives, ATF, and the United States Attorney, USA or Idaho. At the completion of the trial, the Department of Justice's Office of Professional Responsibility formed the Ruby Ridge Task Force to investigate Spencer's charges. The public outcry over Ruby Ridge and the subsequent raid procedure involving many of the same agencies and even the same personnel fueled the widening of the militia movement.
Assembly, McDay alone drove the truck to a port home in the city, but the
existence of a second empire upon within the first few hours of the explosion. Thus, conspiracy theorists say that there are several discrepancies, such as an inconsistency between the observed destruction and the bomb used by McVeigh. Theorists point to nearby signs McGrath's have recorded to tremors from the bombing, believing it to indicate the bomb's magnitude. Another theory alleged that President Bill Clinton had either known about the bombing in advance or had approved the bombing. Now it is also believed that the bombing was done by the government to train the militia movement during that anti-terrorism legislation while using McVeigh as a scapegoat. Still other theories claim that McVeigh conspired with the USC and blocked the bombing.
Take care of the owner.